doing?
I'm wondering why it's taking so long.
It's not any of your business. If you need to get back in your truck, because you're interfering with officer discharge of duties right now. Either get back in your truck or go to jail. I don't care which.
I'll go to jail. I'm done.
All right.
I know, I get it. This is my security guard. I'm just waiting for him. It's taking a long time. I was just curious, sir. I'm sorry.
Well, hey.
I'm not trying to be an asshole.
I tried to give you an option to get back in your truck. You said you're ready to go to jail. I said you interfered. Officer,
I know. I've been a smart ass. I should have been. I apologize.
All right.
Truly.
Go back around and see.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
Hang on.
Okay, sir. My dog's in there, too, sir.
Okay.
Just letting you know.
You need a record for it?
The truck?
Yeah.
Is
there your ID on you?
Yes, sir. I'm just going to Boston. This is my girlfriend. I just woke up. My dog's in there. I shouldn't have said what I said. My name's Zach Bryan. That's my security guard.
Zach Bryan. I don't know who you are.
I sold out the BOK twice last month. I wasn't being tough either. I'm trying to get to Boston, sir. I apologize.
Have a seat in there.
Yes, sir.
We'll discuss here in a minute.
Yes, sir.
Right here.
Just get around.
Yes, sir. What's the issue with him interfering with my traffic stop?
I apologize, I'm not too sure, but I'm the security.
Okay.
I was traveling with him, and we just had a conversation. I wasn't sure how exactly was going. I apologize for whatever happened, but okay.
Well, he had no business stopping on this. I mean, I was okay with him sitting in the truck, but when he gets out, I don't know who he is.
I apologize, sir.
Okay. All right.
Swear to God, guys.
Drop something over there?
Yes, sir.
My wallet. Okay. Well, we'll make sure we get it out.
Yes, sir.
Insanely comfortable.
I understand that, sir. We'll change them in a minute. You may be putting them on in a hurry. They really ain't built for comfort to begin with.
Sir, I didn't do anything wrong.
Well, yeah, you did. I asked you to leave and get back in your truck, and you said you weren't going to do it.
This is the second time this happened to me in 3 days, actually. Well, because cops have just been, like, way too brutal on me. Because, man, I had a copy of an
option.
I know, but I finished up the original stop.
Let me finish up this one.
Yes, sir. Can you please take these handcuffs off me, sir?
I will, if you let me finish up this traffic stop.
There's no need for me to be handcuffed, actually.
Yeah, right now, there is, because you've interfered with my traffic stop.
Sir.
And you wouldn't let me finish.
I will have... This is why people do not like police officers.
I understand.
I understand too, sir.
I gave you an option.
No, yes, sir. No, you didn't.
I did.
No, you didn't. I'm a fucking 27-year-old kid. And I said, take me to jail then. I was being a smart ass. I apologized immediately after.
I know. And will you let me finish up this?
I will get back to my truck right now if you let me out of these handcuffs.
Well, if
you don't, it's going to be a mistake, sir. I promise. I know every high pole. I know every sheriff in Tulsa.
Okay.
I let 40 of them go to my BFK show.
You know,
I know you don't give a fuck, but, like, this is just insane.
I didn't say that.
Second time it's happened in 3 days. These fucking cops are out of hand, truly.
220.
Can you please take the handcuffs off?
I'm going to deal with the first guy.
First. All right. There's your license back, sir. All this is here is just citation on the amount you were exceeding the limit today. You're able to mail it in or phone it in by October the 4th, okay? Got your printed name at the bottom. You don't have to physically sign it. It's not a admission of guilt by accepting it, okay? All right? You understand?
Yes.
Okay. All right. So type. And who is this gentleman that I've got? Why is he so irate?
He's just a young kid.
Uh-huh.
He's just got really famous right now.
Okay.
And I'm sure you heard of him. He's a musician. He's a country singer. And he's just under pressure, these people. They just got a bit of fame.
All right.
Life's just taking a really crazy turn for him.
I didn't have anything for him.
Totally.
I asked him to get back in the truck and see if he's not going to do it.
Yes, sir. I appreciate that.
And that's why I had to put him. I mean, I said, you can't interfere with a traffic stop. You understand?
Yes, sir.
I mean, he pulled up here and you can't do that.
Sure.
Okay?
I understand.
Okay. All right.
I'm not making an excuse. Such things are under pressure. We're just gliding through. We're going to go and do something, get away from all the pressure at the moment. That's what we're doing. So maybe just cut off the ball. Maybe we shouldn't focus enough. But
sit tight for me, okay?
I appreciate it.
He's going to hang tight for me real quick.
fucking goodness.
How you doing, sir?
Hey, why didn't you listen to him?
I was just kidding. I've been a smartass. I shouldn't have been. I'm sorry.
What's your name?
My name's Zach. Hey, these handcuffs are really tight, bro. I'm not even being a pussy. They're just, like, really tight.
Wait.
Shouldn't you read me my rights if I'm in cuffs? Or, hey. If I'm going to jail, can someone read me my rights? Zach Bryan, sir.
Okay. Did you get his stuff for him?
Yeah, it's up there on the bed.
Okay. Zach.
Let me call you. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Can I talk afterwards? Yeah, is it just your guys' floor? Can I talk after you?
Just, yeah. Okay. Just speaking. Just, the reason why we're here, I had 4 seconds with you. Okay. I stopped this operator here for a second.
My security guard.
Okay.
I'm stopping people in here to go on the road. I said,
you pull in here, going up on the road. And so I go back here, and then you pull in, walk, and I do my traffic stop.
You sit there for a while, you don't get out. He's not bothering anything. Okay? You get out, I make contact with you. I say, you want me to get back in your truck? You say, you're not going to do it. I say, if you don't get back in your truck, you're going to go to jail. So you said, fucking take me to jail.
I did not say fucking take me to jail.
Yeah, you did.
Because we're in a car wash.
I understand.
I can be at a car wash. That's my security guard.
I understand, but this is a legitimate traffic stop.
Sounds great. I'm just parked there. You told me to get back in my car for what? What did I do?
You can't interfere with.
I wasn't interfering. I was asking my security guard what was taking so long because I have to get to Boston for the fucking game. He works for me.
Okay.
I have something to do with this too.
So you wouldn't let me talk.
Oh, this is the third time this has happened.
It's a good charge.
Talk to the mayor.
It's a good charge.
Cool.
Okay.
Great.
You know,
God damn. This is crazy. I'm sorry, sir.
You
sorry.
Let it happen.
I'm sorry, sir. I'm sorry.
It's not going to let it happen.
I apologize. I'm upset. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Huh?
It's ridiculous.
Hey, this, he ain't going to let it happen.
I'm sorry. I'm upset.
Do you authorize your bodyguard to get your dog?
I'm sorry. I'm upset, sir.
Do you authorize him to get your dog?
Truly,
yes,
I'm sorry. Yes, yeah. I do. I'm sorry.
Okay. Well, then we're going to call a wrecker up for this.
Please, sir, I'm sorry.
Hey, I tried to talk, and you're not going to allow it. I tried, and you're not going to allow it.
I'll let you talk. I'm sorry.
No, you're not. I tried.
Please.
I've tried every way, and all you've done is had a bad attitude.
I'm sorry, sir. It's the second time.
And so I will read you your rights.
It's the same time it's happened to me. I'm upset. I'm sorry.
Well, no wonder it happens to you.
I'm sorry, sir.
Watch him. I'm going to go ahead and authorize him to get the dog. Sir, you want to step out for me real quick? Get any weapons on you? You do. If you have a weapon, would you mind just placing it in here? And step out for me. The reason why I'm having you get out is so you can, he can verbally tell you that it's okay for you to get the dog. Okay? We're going to go ahead and get this thing out of here on the record. All right?
Hey, tell my dad to come to the truck. Don't have the record get it. Help my dad get the truck. My dad. Thank you. Not have a record
in
my truck.
Sir, it's not an option for him. Okay. He's under arrest. We're not going to be liable for the truck. We're going to put it on the tow truck.
Sure.
Okay. Okay. So, but if you want to get the dog out, then you're perfectly fine to do so. Okay. Thank you very much. Okay.
Yes,
I promise. But okay.
No, I'm in the car with the door closed. There's beers in my fucking glove box. You know, not sitting listening to music.
I think the keys are in it. I think, well,
He's outside the car. There he is. Here's my dad, sir. I'm sorry.
Mr. Brown, are you your keys in the car?
Yes, sir. Can my dad talk to you, sir?
Yeah, this is the last time.
Yeah, he's catching shit. Yeah, he's catching shit. Now he's a fucking bitch.
Yes, sir. Sir, and we was going to try to have that conversation. We really were, and he would not allow it. I've already made the arrest, and once I make an arrest, I can't unarrest. Yes, sir. Well, you're on speakerphone still, but don't assume any privacy because there is a recording going. There is a recording going. Okay. Okay. What's that, sir? I understand. No, he was not, sir. He was another vehicle. He pulled in. I had no contact with him to begin with. He pulled in and initiated his own cell.
Was the other vehicle speeding?
Yes, it was. It was going like 20-something miles an hour over the speed limit.
Okay. All right. He has
to be
scary.
Well, he didn't to begin with, but it's apparent now. Yes, sir. Sir, I listen, I'm going to try to explain that to you, and I respect you, the dad, but once he's under arrest, I can't say now you're not under arrest. That option is long and gone. Okay, his vehicle's going to be at DNK Record, sir, DNK Record Service in Tanita. He is going to be taking his vehicle. Yes, sir, you can get his vehicle out. I don't really at the moment, but what do you need, sir? Okay. All right. That's fine. You can call the governor. Okay. All right. Is this his phone? Your phone?
They're all pretty much empty.
Oh, yeah. I ain't worried about those. What is that?
That's what I was like looking at. Looks like film, maybe. Film.
Okay. All right. Well, we're going to get on our way.
Sir.
Yes, sir.
I'm a musician. I just released an album, and I sit in my driveway because that truck has a speaker system in it.
I'm not doing anything with that.
Yes, sir. Thank you. I was just explaining those.
No,
I'm sorry.
We're fine.
Yes, sir.
I'm not doing anything with that.
I just don't want to get to the small drink or something.
No. That's not a question today.
Yes, sir.
Not a question.
You want the keys to go with the record?
That would be up to the owner. What do you want?
You want the keys to go with the record?
It's going
to
go on the tow truck there.
Yeah.
So my dad can't pick that up?
Not at this point, no.
Yes, sir. You can... We'll make it easier on them.
I'll
be a little bit easier on them.
Okay, yeah, just leave it there. Thanks, man. Hey, brother. Hey, can you have my dad let Brianna know that I actually did get arrested?
Sure.
Okay, thank you. Tell her that I love her and I'll leave for Boston
as soon as I get done with this.
Sorry about this, man.
No, it's okay. It's okay. Second time, last 3 days.
Shit, sorry.
No.
Anything you say can and will be used against you in the court of law. You have the right to an attorney. If you cannot afford an attorney, one will be provided for you. Do you understand the rights I have just read you? With these rights in mind, do you wish to speak to me?
I got them, sir.
Okay. All right. Give me 10:15 with the male subject. I'll give you the 43 info later. Email 78124. Confirming black Dodge Ram and no holds. Said that he is calling the governor, so there will be a copy of this video available.
Yes, sir.
Once the patrol gets done with their, when my brass gets done with it, there'll be a copy of it. I'll slide this in front of you a minute. Sure. 3:45 calls. I'll be out at Curry County Jail, 78124, same as the beginning. Just a second, I'll have you out of there.
Yes, sir.
X-ray 345, Craig County Tower, Sallyport.
Make sure I have my wallet, sir.